Hello guys! Today I'm going to marinate the fish. Haddock pellet boneless fish. Nice white fish. This fish already clean. It's a very nice meaty fish. Wow, look at that. Sarap, di ba? White fish. So, lagay natin dyan. White fish. Ayan. And I'm just gonna put some salt. I'm gonna put salt and pepper. Yeah, pepper. Squeeze lemon. So yan, lemon. It's yellow lemon. So squeeze into the fish. Squeeze some lemon. Oh, it smells so nice. Sarap, sarap. And then, lalagyan ko ng dill. Ito yung dill. So, lalagay ako dito sa fish. So, yan. Lagay natin yung dill dyan. I'll put some dill on the fish. And then, lemon. And then, lemon. Lagay natin ng lemon. Yeah. And then lemon. Then we just add a little bit of salt. So, yan na ang ating marinated na fish. Haddock pellet. So, yan na yung ating marinated haddock pellet fish. Yan. Ready na yan to bake for around 25 minutes. Bibake ko mamaya. That's ready po my dinner. Yummy! So, lagyan ko lang siya ng ito, yung dill. And of course, lagyan ko ng salt, pepper, tapos dill, tapos squeeze with lemon. So, yan lang. Very simple. So, ready to bake for 25 minutes. Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a nice day.